But tonight, I'm excited for everyone to get to know the real me. I feel like people only see me as the girl on TV who screams, cries, and has sex. Sometimes it's all three at the same time. But I'm more than that.